So we're down here checking out the Trans Am. I'll give a full list of all the specs on this car in the description of the video instead of trying to comment on everything here while we're taking the video. So I'll just be kind of filming in silence here, just letting you guys see all the little nooks and crannies of the car and all that kind of stuff. And we will be taking it down to a buddy's place here and putting it on a lift, so we'll be able to get all underbody shots here later on in the video. So you can see the car took a really, really gentle, just a bump in a parking lot. But because of how these bumpers are, these rubberized bumpers, it induced all these stress cracks into the back bumper. Unfortunate, without a doubt, but certainly not a super expensive fix. It is limited to just the bumper.
Original dash.
Okay.
And all everything else is new. Improved. Hit the brakes.
Sure, that'd be great.
Okay.
Yep, we're good. Awesome.
Put LEDs in.